Next.
In the name of Hades, I hereby release Orpheus from the terms of his pact.
What? Where did you unearth that blasted contract? Denied.
It pleases me that you and Megara have come to deeply understand each other, child. I must admit to you, it was my hope that you and she were capable of this result.
You're pleased we're together, Nix. I thought you'd be concerned that such relationships distract from work responsibilities and such, although I'm grateful to have your approval.
I have no fear that Megara shall be distracted, child. Besides, such matters are more likely to inspire and to spur greater accomplishment. Although, the greater sense of contentment tends to be a sufficient end unto itself.
What's new?
I think not. Denied. Next, you. I'm waiting.
The dead have utterly no use for sustenance, although they try to feast upon it anyway, as though imagining the customs of the mortal life brings them some sense of peace.
I wish I did not know that. Here's the catch of the day.
Proceed.
Zagreus, the most amazing circumstances have occurred. The terms of my employment. They've been altered such that I may visit Asphodel sometimes. May visit her.
That's great. Orpheus, what are you waiting for, mate? Go and find your muse out there. You two have lots to catch up on, I think.
I think you're right. I am so very anxious, I must say. But I must also thank you for this opportunity and for speaking with me all this time. So, how might I repay you?
Why is it always talk of payment around here? You're my mate, and your songs have lifted many spirits around here, including mine. Now go, and make the most of this, will you?
Thank you.
Granted.
I shall.
This time.
I shall.
Who is next?
Hey, Room, I'm back.
Keep your finger on the trigger at all times, pal.
All right, one more time.
Ever, Zag. Now you keep at it like you have been, and I bet we'll all be hanging out up here in no time flat. I'm with you all the way.
Strong stuff. Fishing time. think I got one. I got a skiller scion. Multiple foes sighted.
Detest the dead. Well, I admit it. I just cannot stand a mortal past his due. So how about we get you far away from all such filth? Agreed?
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Thank you. all mine. Done and done. Of the deep, arise.
Eternal gloom. I trust you'll be joining us upon Olympus shortly.
Divine protection. Thank you, mate. Speed. Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Just when I was beginning to feel bored.
Where'd the others go?
Alecto failed just as her sister did.
See you, Tartarus. Hit me.
Among infinite possibilities, consider only these.
Chaos. Here goes nothing. Athena's power. The boon I got from Chaos has a new effect. Something's off.
How goes it, Zagreus? We'll catch up later. Now let's deal with these wretches and be done. Let's get things started.
Race you then.
Is under control. Got more of them than I did, huh?
Let me see. One of them's going to be mad.
Hey, now that is something, yeah.
Time to feast.
You'd choose one of my relatives instead of me, though I myself was first to contact you. Alas, I must respond to you in kind.
So that's the way it is then. Get dead.
Understand each other better now, don't we? What do you say we carry on and get you from this place?
The shield of light. Good enough to eat.
Off to taint Elysium again?
Get me out of here.
in the bag. Hidden power. There it is.
Reciprocity, but now I'll offer you the fiercest of my capabilities.
Brisk.
hit the spot.
You stop right there, blackguard, and make your plans for death.
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
Which one?
No, but you're going to anyway. Stash there, Charon. Sata tunnels. Good. It's still fresh. Cheers to that. Hey, money. Come on up. Another gap, huh? Like that. ocean's fury. You should be able to get back through here. Time to deliver the goods. Here's the fee.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
I owe you one, boy. Crisp, cold air.
This blasted place. How can you even stand it on the surface here?
Father's name.
Having somehow defeated Grim Lord Hades in a thrilling fight, Prince Agrius discovers it was all a dream. A rather deadly nightmare, actually.